Welcome to the class, students. So in the previous video we saw what is addition and what are the different methods of addition. As I told, we are going to see a few problems on addition. So we'll start with a few problems now. All right, so first, fill in the boxes by counting and adding the objects. So first here, so how many color crayons are there here? So I have 1, 2, and here I have give, they've told it is 4, so 2 plus 4, right? So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So I have a total of 6 color pencils here, correct? Then here there are some candies. So how many candies are there here? 4 plus 3. So how much that will be? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So 4 plus 3 will be 7. So we'll write 7 there. 4 plus 3, 7. Then here are few oranges. So how many oranges are there? I have 1, 2, 3 here and 1 and 2. So 3 plus 2. So that will be how much? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 3 plus 2 is equal to 5. Okay. Then we have a few candles. How many candles are there? In the first, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 candles. And then we have 1, 2, 3. So that is 6 plus 3 is equal to 9 candles. Okay, then here 6 plus 2, so we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 plus 2, so 6, 7, 8. So 6 plus 2 is equal to 8. All right, then we have a few flowers here. How many flowers are there? 5 plus 2, so how much will be 5 plus 2? This is 5, so this will be 6 and 7. So 5 plus 2 is equal to 7. Then here are a few apples. How many apples are there? First we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 plus 1 apples. So 7 plus 1. So how much will be 7 plus 1? This is 7 plus this will be 8. So that is 8. 7 plus 1 is equal to 8. Then we have a few bananas here. How many are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then 1, 2, 3. So 5 plus 3. So how much is 5 plus 3? It will be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then we'll continue counting it as 6, 7, 8. Okay, so 5 plus 3 is equal to 8. So these are the how you count and add. So 2 plus 4, which is equal to 6, right? So then 4 plus 3, which is equal to 7. Then 3 plus 2, which is equal to 5. Then we have 6 plus 3 equal to 9. Then 6 plus 2 is equal to 8. And then 5 plus 2 is equal to 7. 7 plus 1, which is equal to 8. And 5 plus 3, which is also equal to 8. Okay, so this is how you do counting and adding. Next, fill in the boxes by adding the numbers. So what you can do, you can do counting by fingers here. So 2 plus 3, how will you do 2 plus 3? Hold 2 in one hand, hold 2 fingers out in one hand, and then open 3 more fingers. So you have 1, 2, 3. So 2 plus 3 is 5. Okay, then 7 plus 1. So now, so keep 7 in your mind and open one more finger. So 7 plus 1 is 8. Okay, 7 plus 1 gives you 8. Then 4 plus 5, how much is 4 plus 5? So 4, hold 4 in one hand, 4 fingers in one hand, and add 5 more fingers using the next hand. So when you do that, you'll have how many fingers together open? You'll have 9. So 4 plus 5 will be 9. Okay, and then we have 6 plus 3. So hold 6 fingers in both the hands together. Add 3 more fingers. So how much you'll have? 6 plus 3 is equal to 9. Then 8. So take out 8 fingers and then add 1 to it. So 8 plus 1 will be how much? 8 plus 1 is 9. Okay, then 4 plus 3. How much will be 4 plus 3? Keep 4 fingers and then add 3 more fingers to it. You'll have 4 plus 3 is equal to 7. Okay, then 1 plus 3, 1 fingers out and then 3 more fingers when you open it, you'll have 1 plus 3, 4. 4 plus 4, how much is 4 plus 4? 4 plus 4 will be 8. So you'll write 8. Okay, so this is how you do addition using counting fingers. Next, Same way, fill the box by adding numbers. So how much is 4 plus 1? 4 plus 1 is 5. Right? 4 plus 1 is 5. Then 2 plus 2? Yes, 2 plus 2 is 4. Then 3 plus 6? 3 plus 6 will be 9. Then 6 plus 2, how much is 6 plus 2? 6 plus 2 is 8. Okay, 6 plus 2 is 8. Then 3 plus 2, how much is 3 plus 2? 3 plus 2 is 5. 4 plus 3, how much is 4 plus 3? It is 7. And 5 plus 4, 5 plus 4 is 9. Then how much is 6 plus 1? When you do 6 plus 1, you will get 7. And 7 plus 1? 7 plus 1 will be 8. Okay, so these are few more addition problems. Now, here we have adding 0. We know that whenever we add 0, we get the same number as the answer. So 3 plus 0 will be how much? It will be 3 only. Then 6 plus 0 will be 6. 8 plus 0 is how much? It will be 8 only. Correct? Then we have 9 plus 0. How much will be 9 plus 0? 9 plus 0 will be 9. Then 0 plus 1. How much will be 0 plus 1? It will be 1. Then 0 plus 4. How much will be 0 plus 4? It will be 4. Okay. Then 0 plus 7. 0 plus 7 will be 7 itself. Okay. Then how much is 0 plus 5? 0 plus 5 will be 5. All right. So this is adding 0. Now again we have few more questions. 2 plus 2. How much is 2 plus 2? 2 plus 2 is 4. Then 6 plus 3. How much is 6 plus 3? 6 plus 3 as we did so many times now. So how much it is? It is 9. And 0 plus 5. Whenever you add 0 to any number, the answer will be the number itself. 0 plus 5 will be 5. Correct. Next, now Surya has 3 balls, Tina has 2 balls. So how many balls they have together? So they have 3 plus 2. So that is how much? 3 plus 2. 3 plus 2 will give you 5. So they have 3 plus 2 is equal to 5 balls all together. Okay, then Kiran bought 2 toffees, Rohan bought 5 toffees. So they have how many toffees all together? So they bought 2, correct, plus 5, which is equal to 7. So 2 plus, so they bought 2 plus 5 is equal to 7 toffees all together. Then Neha has 3 kites and Mona has 5 kites. So they have 3 plus 5 is equal to how much? 3 plus 5 is 8. So together they have 3 plus 5 is equal to 8 kites all together. Okay, so these were addition stories. Now there are a few more problems here. So fill in the boxes with the number names of the sum of the given numbers. So first you'll find the sum of these given numbers, and then the answer that you get, you'll write its number name in the box. So how much is 2 plus 3? When you do 2 plus 3, you'll get 5. Correct. And 5 plus 4 is how much? 5 plus 4 is 9. And what is the number name for 9? It is N-I-N-E 9. Okay. Then next one. 1 plus 0. How much is 1 plus 0? 1 plus 0 is 6. Okay. 1 plus 0 is 0. And 0 plus, 1 plus 0 is 1. And 1 plus 6 is how much? It is 7. What is the number name for 7? It is S-E-V-E-N 7. Then next one. 3 plus 1. How much is 3 plus 1? 3 plus 1 is 4. And 4 plus 2 is equal to 6. So that is, what is the number name for 6? It is S-I-X 6. Okay, then 0 plus 5 plus 3. So 0 plus 5 is how much? It will be 5 only. And 5 plus 3 will be 8. Correct. So 8, what is the number name for 8? It is E-I-G-H-T 8. Okay. E-I-G-H-T 8. Alright. So these are the number names. Okay. So this is how you do addition of numbers. So now in the next class, we'll start with a new chapter. Alright. Thank you, students. I'll see you in the next class. Thank you so much.